We are going to do something crazy in a little bit, but we got to hit our like goal. So, I don't know if we've confirmed what it is.
I don't know. Hit those thumbs up ahead of time,
let's
guys.
Let's make it this, okay?
Because we're going to do something crazy only if we reach a certain amount of likes.
Do you want this? That was awesome. Okay. So, when we hit 7,000 likes, we are going to do something literally so crazy. We came up with this idea. I came up with this idea, like, 10 minutes before we realized we're going to go live on Younow. Should we tell them what it isn't, or until we hit the goal?
No, we'll tell them before the goal, but not quite
okay,
yet.
We're not going to tell you. We're going to wait for a few people to join in, and then we'll tell you. Thank you so much for the 50 likes. What is up? Hi, SD Michelle, what's up? And to the people on Younow, or on YouTube, what is going on? Thanks for watching us.
Thank you.
We'll if we don't read your comments too much, it's because we're live on Younow, so it's not hard.
Oh,
that is it.
Oh, great. Darn.
That's okay.
You ran away too soon.
I know, I didn't know if it was gonna... Anyways, so...
Is it not working?
No, it's working. You gotta go here first.
Alright, what are you guys up to on this Thursday night? I feel like it's about to say... I was about to say Friday for some reason, but... It ain't Friday.
I'm so... Like, I can't stop laughing about how funny this idea is. Like, we literally came up with this... Just a little bit ago, so...
Yeah, Tiffany...
I don't know.
Should we give them, like, a hint? Bro. It might be in the thing. I don't know if they can read the details.
Yeah. Long guys, we're trying to go to the live chat. You?
It's a broke people thing we're about to do, but, like, a funny broke people thing.
It's, like, a thing that I literally was like, oh, man, I always wish we could do this, but we can't. Okay,
should
I found
it.
That
we're live now?
Yes.
And
you're hanging out with your son. Awesome. Love you here, Tiff. Thanks. What crazy are you going to do? You just have to wait and eat. And for the YouTube people, we are actually going to stop the YouTube stream right before we do it, so you're going to have to come join on Younow to see the rest of it. So if you wonder why it cuts off, that's why. Thank you, Banana, for the sticker. Thanks for the 50 likes. Thank you so much. So when we hit the goal of 7,000 likes, we are going to do it. Are you guys... Should we just tell them?
We'll tell you at 1,000 likes.
Okay.
Oh my god, no, Landon and Brianna here!
Hi! Something crazy is about to happen.
Not for a while, but...
I feel kind of awkward now that you're here, because it's literally about to be cray.
Hi!
So...
Oh gosh, I have a lot of coins.
Cool. Oh, well, you might just expose us.
Who's going to expose us?
Mikalso, if he can get us to the light goal. Thank you, Mackenzie Sue, for the 35, and thank you, Crazy Girl, for the 30 bars as well. If you guys want to use your spin, your gift spin of the day, make sure to use it on us. And we will love you forever. Use it on us, because we're true homies.
The real OGs?
The real OGs.
Mike L. doesn't believe that we're broke.
Well.
Do we need to show you something? I don't know.
Our bank account? Thanks for the 50 likes, Curtis. Thank you for the 100 likes, Christy. And applause for Katie B. Oh my god, a liffity applause, applause.
You guys, I shouldn't point this out, but... 2 streams ago, which we haven't streamed that often, I'm wearing the exact same thing, and my hair looks the exact same.
Yes.
So, that's the broke life, actually, when you don't have outfits to wear.
True, true. And for the people on YouTube, no way. What's up? Hi, tell us. They want to know.
They want to know. Are we almost at 1,000 likes?
We're telling them at 1,000, then we're doing it at 7,000?
I don't know. We're just making up rules as we go here.
Okay, so when we hit 1,000 likes, we will tell you what we're going to do, and then at 7,000, we're going to do it, so... Yes.
Brianna said, be back after Landon's bath if you're still on. We'll still be here, Brianna.
Yes, we will. Watching some Big Brother. Awesome. I love Big Brother.
Yeah. Big Brother. Oh, that's
are you getting
get
the
to...
Nintendo Switch? Okay, Mike L., that's so boring. We're doing something much more exciting than that. Thank you, Megan, for coming to fan. Make sure to hit that thumbs up if you haven't already and use your gift spin, the free one of the day, so y'all can get us closer to our like goal, so we can tell you what we're literally going to do. It's so funny how I got this idea and how quick we are going to put it into play. I'm honestly, I've never been more excited. Like, I'm so excited.
Oh my god.
You know, crazy girl.
You take a drink of water and you just know that you didn't do that right. And it's just about to make you choke.
Girl, you're so nice. Thank you so much for the sweet little note we just got on the side.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Isabella Miller, for 50 likes.
And
sorry, I'm stuttering. I couldn't see from here.
If you guys haven't already, make sure to share this broadcast with your friends so you can have them join. Because I swear, this is going to be crazy, y'all. Cassidy? Thank you, Michaela, for the applause. Yes.
Hey.
No, Mike L., if you keep your annoying comments up, I'm going to block you.
I like how you said it just like that. Thank
oh my god,
SD Michelle
just got us to
1,000.
Are you guys ready to know what we are going to do? Okay. So,
love you so
let
much
me just
you.
Start this story off for everyone to understand what's about to happen.
Okay.
So we were watching Shameless, and one of the people were in the bath.
Wait, no, they weren't.
She was.
Oh, yeah.
One of the characters was in the bath, and I was thinking, man, I'm so sad that we don't have a bath down here. So they have a bath upstairs, but mm-hmm. it's kind of annoying to, like, have to, like,
walk
be in
upstairs.
A towel. It's just awkward.
The struggle. So, you know.
We only have a shower down in our basement, and it's so sad. So I was like, oh my god, like, what if there was a way we could do it? And the other day I was watching a video of people using, like, horse troughs as baths, and they just put it in there. It's, like, super cheap. So I was like, that got me thinking. What if we have, like, something similar that I can make into
a bath? She wants to make a redneck bath.
So basically, we are going to try to see if the bin, we have a bin, we have a blue bin, and we're going to try to see if I can get into it without breaking, fill it up with water, put some soap in, and...
Oh, should I get a bath? I think I have a little bath bomb.
Oh my god, do you?
I think I have
That would be so much fun. Like, I set out some bath
Redneck
products.
Bath. It's obviously going to be a clothes or bathing suit
so
bath.
So if you see I'm in my bathing suit,
we're going to hopefully not flood
If this works,
the
I
ground.
Swear to god, if this works, I'm going to use this all the time. I know it sounds crazy, but I've missed taking baths, y'all. Thank you so much for the sticker. So make sure you hit that thumbs up, because we hit 7,000 likes. We're actually going to do it.
DIY redneck bath.
I know. I want to make a YouTube video on it, but I don't know.
Well, we need to see if it works first. What if it, like, cracks or something?
I'm scared. We have to get, like, a... I don't know. Our bin feels,
flood
like,
flood
pretty
the basement.
Strong. Like, we might flood the basement if it doesn't
the
work.
The bathroom, not the basement, but you know.
You know.
You know.
I don't know. If it doesn't
likes
work,
Kayla.
It's so funny.
Make us a satire DIY video.
So today we're going to use this DIY bath.
Exactly, right? Should I go check if it? Oh, wait. I can go check if we have a bath bomb, but... Anyways, guys, that's going to be legit.
I'm actually excited. Is
yeah.
it bad? Hi, guys. What's up, Priscilla? Lasagna's in the oven. Awesome.
Ooh, yum.
Sounds
sure.
good. I know. I would love
I
to have some lasagna.
In a while.
We had it at your grandma's birthday party.
Oh, my God. Cassie said we have such great ideas sometimes. Thank you. I hope you're not being sarcastic.
It sounds so stupid, but, like, if this works, I'm going to be so happy. I'm literally...
It does.
It's so
but
funny, because, like, I could, like, carry this... It's like a portable bath, y'all. I could carry this into our room if it doesn't break, and I could, like, watch TV from the bath.
It does, but it's like, stupid, but, like, fun at the same time. It's like, oh my god, what if we... You want to do it out here?
Like, while if we're it works, TV. Like, we could actually kind of bring it out here, though.
Oh, and then we'll get two
oh
of them. We can watch Netflix
you
and bath.
You know what we could do? We could unhook our shower thing, and we could put a garden hose and bring the garden hose. Kitty pool.
Should we go get... Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Next
let's
time
go to Meyer and get a garden hose.
Next time, we're going to bring a kiddie pool out, and we're going to do a chocolate bath like iCarly.
A full chocolate bath?
Full chocolate bath.
I would do that every day.
It would harden so quick.
Like fondue. Like, we would turn into fondue.
That would be so much fun.
Wow. Jeez. That's the next thing we're going to do, guys. We're going to just do a chocolate bath.
I know.
We're going to do a bath theme every single time. Cotton candy bath. We got a soda bath. You know, that'd be really sweet.
Hi, Brazil. Nice seeing you.
It's called a country bath.
It's going to be the TifficaTay bath. Oh, my God. iCarly was my jam. Everyone felt.
iCarly was, like, she was hip to the times. Like, she had a live show
She
thing.
Literally had, she was, like, on YouTube. Like, she was lit.
Yeah. She, like, knew what the heck she was doing at a time.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I've never seen you this excited about a DIY. We
it's
barely
so
ever
funny.
Do DIYs,
It's
going to
be so funny, because, like, if it actually works, we have a bath down here now. The only thing is you can't lay out, so what if we got a bigger bin, like, for the next stream? The biggest bin ever.
Oh, my God.
So we can actually, like, lay out a little bit.
Would Costco sell a really big... Oh, my God. We can go to the container store.
That's
get,
so ridiculous.
Let's try all different types of containers. Like a circular one.
Oh, my God.
Like
we're gonna screw a hole in another one. It can be, like, a waterfall bath. It's going to get crazy.
Are we weird, guys? Let us know. But is it, like, a good weird? Or
if
like...
we actually don't hit 7,000, I'm doing it anyway, so...
Oh, yeah, you guys, we haven't gotten any more likes, barely, since we told them the idea.
Yes.
If you want to see it happen, we got to get to 7,000 likes.
Hit those thumbs up, because we want to actually do this for you guys, so hit it up.
Oh, I see it going up. It's going up. We're almost at 1,600.
Because if it doesn't, we might just make a video for it instead of live streaming it. We'll just do a regular
Ooh.
Live stream.
Oh, crazy girl.
Crazy girl.
400 likes.
Dabs for you and a whip.
Kaya
and
said
a nay-nay.
You better do it. Kaya is just wait. She's watching Grey's Anatomy and I don't know. Are you watching at the same time, girl? She's waiting for this. This needs to happen.
Thanks, crazy girl, for the likes.
Yes. This what hair
else?
Is just falling right here.
Oh my god, I love it. It's so cute. Your afro's getting so awesome.
It's giant right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Your hair's getting awesome too.
No.
It's getting long too.
Needs to be longer.
What are we talking about? I missed the beginning.
Okay, Sarah. So We hit our goal of 1,000, so basically what we're going to do is, I wanted to make a bath, I wanted to have a bath for so long, we don't have a bath here, so basically we haven't been able to take a bath, and I was thinking, oh my god, we can make a bin and put it in the bath.
We're making a redneck bath.
We're basically going to make a redneck
bath. Once we hit 7,000 likes, we're going to try this out for the first time live.
We don't know if it's going to crack, if I'm going to get cut by the plastic bin.
I don't know.
We will see what's going to happen. I'm kind of scared. I don't know.
Hey, from England. Hi, Catherine.
Sylvania. Oh, my God. What is up? That's crazy. That's so far away.
Tips on how to come out. You just, I don't know.
Come out. That's
no,
it.
No, no, I'm kidding. No. It's a lot harder than that. You gotta start.
I came out.
Start with your, like, close friends and relatives. Find someone you really can confide in for the first time. And then it'll get easier and easier every time.
True. Good luck, Claire.
Capture the moment. Yeah, thank you guys for capturing the moments. They're really fun to watch later. Because, if you know, you can't rewatch Younow streams unless you capture good moments. Then you can, like, click through those.
Would you bring this bathtub to playlist for meet and greet pics? Definitely.
Oh my god.
It could become our universal bath.
Couldn't it become, like, a thing? And then we'll just, like, start designing.
Have,
like,
baths everywhere? Oh my god, we're going to sell our own baths on Etsy.
We'll design our own little things. Redneck TifficaTay, TifficaTay tubs.
TifficaTay tubs.
TifficaTay tubs. You know, y'all want your TifficaTay tub. Thumbs up right here if you want your TifficaTay tub.
We're at 2,000, so we're almost there. We're at, like, 75%. No, I'm just kidding. We're at, like, 25%. I don't know. Math.
Someone do the math. What percentage are we at? 2,000?
Are we at 20%? They'd be like
30%. I don't want to do that. If it was a 10, I think it'd be 30.
Reagan, for the 400 likes, everyone give an applause for Reagan because we are getting closer to that goal of 7,000.
Yes.
Tay-Tay bath. I like that.
A Tay-Tay bath, that's cool.
Hello from Romania. What's up, Romania?
Romania.
Am I late? And Jeanette, you just
you're
got
never
here,
too late.
We are on our way to doing something crazy.
On our way to a redneck life.
What's up, Rachel? Rachel missed the bath thing, so we'll just do a really quick explanation because we've explained it like 12 times.
Everyone's like, oh my god, no.
Everyone's like, I'm late. Alright, Rachel, be on time next time, girl.
I'm gonna have like a real quick way of saying this, like real quick. Like,
okay, so I had an idea. We don't have a bath downstairs, so I really wanted to take a bath, and I was thinking, god, what can we do? I saw a YouTube video, they did a horse trough, so now I'm thinking, you know what, we can make our own bath downstairs. So we got a bin, we're gonna get in the bin and make a bath.
We're gonna get a redneck bath. Hopefully it won't break, it's plastic.
It might.
It's gonna get in.
It's a lot of weight with the water and the pressure, and I might be pushing it. I'm kind of scared, because if it breaks, we could actually be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, so that can... We're going to get it live for you guys, though. Maybe you'll all be swell. I'm going to find a bath bomb. We're going to make it, like, real cool and fun.
Yeah.
And I told Tiffany, if we got to a certain amount of likes, we should have made it an ice bath.
Ultimate bubble bath. No tea, no shade.
Sip on that tea. Thank you, crazy girl, for 50 likes.
And thank you, Reagan, for more likes. And
Kaya gave 10 likes.
Oh my god, everyone's going to be so many likes. I can't.
Oh my god, Reagan, 400 likes!
Double dab. Whip. Nay.
Now watch me whip.
I cannot believe this is actually going to happen.
Girls. I just touched the girls. You guys, we're in the girls. I was just looking at how we're in the girls hashtag, and then I was like reading my shirt, and
girls.
I was like, we're really branded here. Girls.
Crazy girl for the 400 likes. Oh my god, crazy girl, you are now the number one fan passing Reagan. Reagan, you better step up your game.
Ooh.
Thank you, Hill, for becoming a fan. Welcome to the broadcast. We're about to do something crazy, and if you just joined in, how quick can we explain it now? Basically, we're going to make a bath downstairs in the basement, and we're going to hop in it.
Wait, no. We should only explain it every 2,000 likes. Oh, no. Oh, my god. Whoa, we're getting so close. You see, we're 500.
Oh, my god. I'm scared now. I'm getting nervous.
We're almost there, guys. We're almost there.
Thank you, Steve and Michelle, for the 400 likes. You get a double dab, a whip, and a nay-nay.
Looking at the YouTube comments now, Avery Moser. I hope I said that right. Hi, I love you guys. You made me realize I'm gay AF. Oh my
welcome
gosh.
To being
welcome
gay
to the
AF.
Club. Yay.
Yeah,
also, you guys.
Flood your house. True.
YouTube people, head over to younow.com, make an account, and join in because we're going to stop the YouTube broadcast and solely do it on Younow when we hit 7,000, which is like soon. So we'll give you guys like 7-8 minutes right now.
Oh my god, we're about to hit it.
I want to give them a couple minutes to switch over.
Oh my god.
We'll give you guys 5 minutes. Go to younow.com.
/TifficaTay. We're going to stop. So if you're watching on Younow.
YouTube.
Wait, hold on. If you're watching on YouTube right now, we are going to end the broadcast on YouTube, and you're going to have to follow us on Younow to see the rest of the bathtub craziness.
Yes.
So make sure you go click on that link right now and come join and sign up and make an account and stuff. Oh my god, we hit it.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
We're giving them 3 minutes before we start though, but we hit it, guys. Yeah!
Oh my god.
Oh, Brianna.
And your car's destroyed. God, this must be bad.
Oh my god.
Should I go start it up?
I don't know.
It's gonna take a while. Hold on. I'm nervous. My heart just like dropped.
Why are you getting so nervous? It's a bath.
I don't know.
Brianna, did you miss it?
Okay.
Explain your story.
So, let me do a pretty brief explanation.
This is the last explanation before it occurs.
So,
we were
watching Shameless. They were in the bath in Shameless. I thought, damn, I really wish we had a bath in the basement. I was thinking, people kind of, like, make their own, like, DIY stuff. Why can't we make a bath in the basement? So, basically, we're going to get a storage bin, and I'm going to try to make a bath out
it's
of
a redneck bath. It's hopefully not going to break or overflow
or anything
breaks, like that.
Oh, my God, we're going to get killed.
It's going to be a bathing suit bath. We're trying to make it work. We're hopefully, I don't know. It's just going to... new experiences.
What is Younow?
You guys, Younow is what we are live streaming on right now. Younow.
So you're watching on YouTube, but we're actually on Younow.
So yeah, and we said we weren't going to do it until we hit 7,000 likes. We hit 1,000 likes.
And so we're about to start up the bath, okay?
We're about to do it.
So I'm going to go start it.
Wait, they have to see the whole process.
Okay. It's going to take a while.
Oh yeah, well, I don't know. Yeah,
kill me.
Okay, hold on, guys. Thank you, crazy girl. Okay.
So here's our little setup. We have the blue bin. We're going to get a light in here, too. And we're going to just fill it up. I've done that with a kiddie pool. Honestly, that might be your next thing, Brianna, is a kiddie pool. Because
I
was probably
I was like, we should go to the container store and get, like, the weirdest things we can. Next time we're doing a chocolate bath.
Oh, my God, yes. Chocolate
bath. Actual chocolate bath. Like, how much chocolate do we need?
You're putting it in my tits.
Oh, sorry. I can't see what I'm doing.
Okay, so thank you for becoming a fan. Make sure you share it with your friends, you guys. So everyone can see this. I gotta stick the towel under because we live in a basement, so our shower's not, like, equal.
It's not level.
It's not level, so. Alrighty, getting in the bath. Let me just...
Alright, Tiffany's trying to make it level.
I don't want you filming my butt.
I can't tell what I'm doing!
Film you for a second.
Alright, guys. Hey. Maddie, thank you for becoming... Oh my god, English.
We cleaned it out, by the way.
Thank you for becoming a fan. I get tongue twisted on here all the time. What? We did clean it out. It had some Christmas stuff in it.
For like a week.
Jess, what's your opinion on this? At first, I was like, why are we doing this? And then I was like...
And then I can tell you got really excited.
And I was like, alright, let's try it. I probably won't actually use it ever. But Tiffany's excited. I'd rather use a real bath, but you know.
Okay.
It's all the way upstairs, like, so
far away. Turn it on. Thank you, Reagan, for the 400 likes. I appreciate your love. Okay, so...
Alright, guys.
Let's get the party started.
Oh, wait. We're still on YouTube. Did you guys switch over?
Well, it's when... Okay.
Well, wait. We'll give you guys another minute. Switch over.
I'll just start it, and then we'll do that.
To younow.com. Make sure you scrub your feet, Colin Morrison.
It's starting, everyone!
Alright, where's the beauty?
We need another light in here, fam.
I'm gonna get another light. I'm putting this on the toilet, babe. Alright, come with me, guys. You won't be able to hear anything. What light should we bring in here? We got this thing... What's the weather like in Michigan? Today it was nice. It was in the 30s, which felt a lot better than it's been. What's the weather by you guys? If you flood your basement, you better vlog it. I know. If we start flooding, we'll pull out the camera like the fire incident.
No, I was thinking we could just use this little one. Thank you, Kimmy, for becoming a fan.
Okay.
I think we could do this, babe.
Oh. I guess we could. It's 86 degrees in Cali, Ellis, right now, guys. We're going to be in California in, when? A couple weeks. No, not a couple weeks. Middle of April for Coachella. Crazy girl, I'm sad I'm no longer number one fan.
It is filling up so quick, you guys.
What is this right here? Except.
Thank you, Reagan, for 400 likes again. You got a double dap, a whip, and a nay-nay.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to end the YouTube stream right now. If you guys are on YouTube watching, I'm about to get in the bath, but you got to join you now, so... Make sure to come join. It's about to be lit.
Where is there a outlet?
By the light.
Okay. You're making it too hot there.
Okay, turn it down. I'm gonna, like, melt the plastic. Turn it down.
Okay,
let me just end this YouTube stream real quick. Okay.
I can do it out here. Babe, it's too dim in here. I think you should put it out
here.
No
way. No, because if it cracks, we're not gonna be able to lift it up.
Well, you can't see it.
You will. Okay, two loud snaps. Alright, YouTube has ended, and we're just live on here. So make sure to hit that thumbs up. It's about to be lit. I gotta check on the bath.
Alright, show them this. Come here. I got the light on it. Bring them. How ratchet is this, though? I want to
we'll get, like, more weird things. Can we make, like, a marshmallow or something, like, weird where you, like, pour a bunch of shit?
Guys, we gotta do something crazy. This is the way.
Can we take them to the store on our phone?
No way.
This is taking forever. It's been at the same level for, like, 10 minutes. This is, like,
I'm cold. I'm pretty cold. All right, guys. Chocolate milk back. Good idea.
Can I pop it? Because it's gonna lift up. How do we know when to stop it?
Are you guys making a mini hot tub?
Yes.
Basically.
Yeah.
How are we gonna do jets?
Just leave the shower head in.
Oh, my God. -3 degrees in Canada. Crazy. Put tea bags in the bath.
Oh, my God. Chocolate milk bath. Oh, my God, you guys. This could be an entire Younow series.
Okay. Tune in tomorrow for what are we going to do?
I don't know. We're not actually going to live tomorrow. Lower it a little bit. There you go. So make sure you're hitting that thumbs up. I'm nervous a little bit. Like, what if it breaks?
I don't think it's going to break. It looks pretty thick.
I don't know.
It would break it.
Kyle says that we should do this every week on our main channel and just go up and call it Redneck Bath every week with weird stuff.
Oh my God, we should. People are going to be like, you're not even from the South. How dare you call it Redneck?
Redneck's offensive. They get 100 likes, Madison.
Cassidy just is savage.
Tomorrow, aka 2 weeks from now, true.
Cassidy's always calling us out.
Fifth Ingirls, make sure you guys share this broadcast so more people can come join. It's crazy. I'm, like, literally gonna be a freaking baby.
Do you want, like, a rope? Oh, I have something really fun to get.
Oh, you're the lesbian?
Shh.
Okay. They're all like, a lesbian, what? Thank you, crazy girl, for the 400 likes. Sorry if it's so loud. It'll be quiet once we turn it off. I'm scared that it's gonna, like, melt the plastic. It looks kind of hot, so just watch me turn it off for a hot minute.
Let me just feel the water.
Okay. It was kind of warm, but not hot, so I turned it hotter, so. If we melt the plastic, then that sucks. Do you have a straw hat? I don't. I wish. Is that your place, Jess? It is.
Yes.
Although I'm not Jess. This is our basement bathroom. Thanks, Reagan, for the 50 likes. Yes. You're not going to be able to lift that if that's your plan. We're not going to lift it. It's going to stay in the tub. Crazy girl, I have no bars left. Aw, crazy girl, thanks for at least giving us as much as you could. We appreciate it. Thanks for the 400 likes. See, girl, you crazy. Thank you so much. Man. This is, like, one of the dumbest ideas I think we've ever had. The fact that we're actually doing this, I'm not ready, y'all. I'm, like, nervous. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Thank you for the applause, Michaela. And if you guys haven't already, use your daily spin of the day. It's just right by the chat. Make sure to hit it and see what you get. What's Elliot? Hopefully it's not getting too full, because when Jess comes in, I'm going to have to turn it off. I'm from the South, and this is what we do on the weekends. Madison, that sounds like a great time, honestly. Thanks, Brianna, for the 10 likes. Thank you, Barnaby, for the 10 likes. Thank you, Prince Danny, for the 10 likes. And thank you, Safira Hart, for the 100. Double dab, whipping a nay-nay for you. You're from the South. You actually have done this before. That's so funny. It is fun.
I'm back.
Okay, Jessica's back. It's going to fill up more when I hit go in it.
All right, guys.
It's getting pretty full, babe.
We got some goodies in here right now. This, I'll show you in a second.
We need to get in it.
A Christmas bath bomb. I don't think it's actually Christmas, though. Oops. Mini little bath bomb. I don't know why I brought these. In case you want to wear some beads, they're here.
Nice.
And then, are you ready for this, guys? Are you ready? The Dyke Duck. I heart girls with a cat, you know, the dyke look. This is going to float with her, the dyke duck.
Did you hear me?
Okay.
I'm going to take off my shirt now.
You want me to? Okay, take off your shirt. Bye. Tiffany's taking off her shirt, guys. Okay, thank you for capturing the moment. Yeah, you guys, I already said this, I think. But if you want to watch these later, capture the moments because it doesn't save the whole stream.
I'm naked!
Just kidding. She's doing it fully naked, guys.
I'm in a bathing suit.
50,000 likes and we'll do it naked. Just kidding, that's gross. Never mind. JK wouldn't do that. All right.
Okay. Should I get in it? We hit 7,000 likes, so we have to.
I feel like I just need to spend more time on this deck.
When we hit to 15,000, I'm actually going to get it.
Oh, okay. Now she's changing it up.
7,000 was to get the bath on.
Danny, what's up?
I see the shout for the 400 likes. Thank you so much for the love. We appreciate it. What's up, Leah?
Hey, Leah.
Thank you for becoming a fan. We are number 5 on girls. Can we get to number 1? How many people can you invite? Hit that share button right now.
If we get to number 1, we'll put the bath on the roof.
Psych. Should honestly, I get in it? We're almost at 50,000.
15K. We're almost there. Oh, my God. We're almost there.
Tiff, when did you cut your hair? A while ago.
Cut it from when? She's cut it quite a few times. Yes. But oh, my God. Can we just take a moment for this cat?
Me. Thank you, Michaela, for the 50 likes. And if you haven't already, use your free spin of the day on us.
All right. I'm excited. Is it?
What if it's getting cold?
I don't think it will.
Oh, my God. It looks like it's so nervous. Still.
All right, almost. Okay, we hit 50,000. SD Michelle.
It's happening.
Do you want the Mardi Gras beads?
Not really.
Are you sure? I feel like this will add a lot.
It's kind of whorish.
Fine.
Okay, you guys
I'll
ready?
I'll wear one.
Alrighty. Come on, Jess.
Okay, guys, here we go. Got the dyke duck. You want, wait, are you going to, do you want the,
They can watch us put bubbles in.
Bring it. Bubbles? Well, you need the water to be flowing for the bubbles to work.
I know.
Alright, it's about to get loud again. She's making. Are you sure you want it to be. There's not even enough water in there!
Yes, there is! It'll fill up when I get in!
Alright. I can't see what they see. Oh, that's your butt. Sorry!
What they see? Look. My dad? My dad's
hat? Sorry, guys. It's really hard to tell what you can see when I'm holding the computer.
It's getting lovely! Okay.
I need to look at it like
Dang
this.
It.
All right. Tiffy,
oh,
get...
hot.
Oh my God, it's okay. It's hot. Is it too hot for you?
I need a hot minute.
Okay, you guys. When we hit, I'm just kidding. Is it okay? Oh, Fee.
I need like a second.
Put some cold in it, guys. We got a wussy on our hands.
It's burning.
Oh my God.
I'm not a wussy.
Sorry. Put a shower cap back brush. Looks more country. I completely agree. Oh my God, do we have my ugly little shower cap? Oh, I think we got rid of it. Yeah, I don't have it. We need to do that for next time. Put a chocolate back, guys. Alright. Thank you, 400 likes. Thank you, crazy girl, for 400 likes.
Thank you, 400 likes.
Thank you, 400 likes. Reagan with the 50 likes. Okay.
Ooh, shit, it's hot.
Okay, are you gonna get in already?
It's hot! It's burning hot! Jessica wants me to get third degree burns for the
No,
burns.
Just second degree. Not third degree, that's too much. You guys, you think she's gonna get burned?
Okay.
Alright, guys.
Ow!
Hold on, I need to shine this light on you. This is a whole full-on production.
I could probably keep in the shower.
Keep what in the shower?
The light. Okay, yeah, I need some more cold water.
She can't do this.
It's not me, it's the water!
Reagan said do it for the vine. Cassidy said do it for the views.
I ain't gonna do it!
And
ow!
Donosaur said stand on the toilet seat and jump in the pool.
Ow!
Backflip into it, come on! Do it!
Y'all bunch of terrible people. Oh shit, I almost slipped.
Alright.
Okay, I think it's okay. Whew, it's cold! It's hot.
It's hot, okay. Hold on.
It's burning my foot!
Do it! What is happening? You guys, fill in the people that have no idea what's happening, fill them in the comments.
Okay.
Alright, the applause from Eugenie.
It's too hot.
The plastic gonna melt, crazy girl said.
True. Okay.
Alright.
I'm getting in, everybody.
Do it! Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Is this anticlimactic?
This seems terrible. I need more bubbles.
This seems like a weird
This seems
porn.
Like a weird, like, sexual show.
Oh my God. Bubbles. What do you want? You want the bath bomb?
Oh my God, yes. Let's bath bomb it up.
Oh my God, just you need to dry your hands so you can hold this crap. Hold on.
Set it in the tub.
All right, I got you. Hold on, guys. Wait, we have to give you the dyke duck.
Okay. This thing, it looks dirty, babe. I don't really want it in here.
You don't? Oh, I'll clean up the dyke duck. Okay.
It's dirty. Hi everyone, welcome to my show. You just joined in.
Oh my God. Please capture the moment, guys. This is legit.
Thank you for the 400 likes. It's actually really nice in here. Like, I'm actually feeling like it's in a bath. This feels so soothing.
On a scale of 1 to 10, like,
how weird. Is it? Have you ever seen a weirder? It's what?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how are you enjoying this?
A lot. It feels like a bath.
Well, I'll throw this to you.
Thank you. Are you guys ready? Bath bomb in.
Oh, wait, they gotta see it. Go in. They gotta see it. They gotta
okay,
see it.
I'm waiting.
Hold on.
Yeah, my clock is about to be filmed. Okay, it's in.
Oh my god, it's bath bombing!
It's been a while since I've had a bath bomb. This is so much fun.
I mean, I love picking it up and watching
like
this.
Like
sorry. Could they see it?
Yes!
Oh.
Yeah, point it more. Yeah, there you go. Look it, guys! This is terrible. This is like one of the like all-time weirdest ideas we've ever
This
done.
Is the weirdest thing we've ever done, guys. This was...
Oh my god, it's like freaking bath bombing.
Taking one for the team, Tiffany.
I'm honestly enjoying this. I don't know what you guys are talking about. You were not enjoying it? You could probably set that on the computer, babe. Like, right there. Yeah.
Okay. What else am I getting? Oh, cleaning off. Okay, so tell them a story.
Wow, this is actually so nice. I'm thoroughly, like, never been happier, Jess. Yeah? Okay.
All right, guys. If this hasn't been any more weird, I'm about to take a picture. We've been slowly taking pictures on this thing for, like, a year now.
And they have, like, really odd pictures. I'm
really
so excited
like,
to see whoever, like makes these photos,
yeah,
like, real.
Really random crap. So we're going to take a picture of this moment, guys. Oh, my God. Chantel just joined in and said, what the heck? She's probably like, oh, my God, Tiffany has gone literally crazy.
Yeah, I'm melting. Hurry.
It didn't flash.
You didn't do flash.
Do we need a flash?
I don't know.
There's 11 pictures left. Do you want a flash?
Sure.
I kind of want the computer in it, though. Okay.
There you go. Okay. Oh, it's kind of getting a little chilly in here.
Oh my god, babe.
What?
When I got the Mardi Gras thing, a baby came out of it.
Child. Babe.
Oh,
what does this mean? Are we
Look,
gonna
guys.
Give, are we gonna have a baby in a bathtub? Oh, okay, we're literally gonna give birth in the bathtub. We're gonna have like those natural births at home.
Maybe.
I'm
okay.
I'm so bad, but I literally just lost our child in the tub. I can't find it.
Landon just said, why don't they have a bathtub?
Good question, Landon.
I guess we need one. We'll have to pick one up at the store next week. Ashley, thank you for becoming a fan.
My skin is getting so soft.
Water births with Tiffany. This is what you guys can expect on our YouTube channel in the next 10 years.
More
water?
Yes.
Okay. Tiff, wash your hair in there, please.
Oh my god, drag me. No, I look so nasty. I look like a wet rat. Will you turn this on, babe?
Yeah.
Hold on. Alright.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Honest, guys, is this one of the weirdest things you've ever watched on Younow? Because it's one of the weirdest things I've ever watched. And I'm here. I'm here. And it's a little strange.
Oh my god, this is like a little jet tub.
I'm like, she just made it into a hot tub. She's got the thing going.
Ow!
Oh my god, Chantel said, wasn't that tub originally Tom Tom's cat box? No.
What?
This was not Tom Tom's cat box. He had a smaller green one.
What?
She said, Chantel said, wasn't this Tom Tom's cat litter box?
Oh, no.
This was not.
Oh, this is a huge litter box.
No, Tiffany would not fit in his litter box. But we did have a green one that was smaller. Should I go fill that one?
Ew.
For 50,000 likes, I'll get in Tom Tom's. Just kidding. Oh, my god.
So we'll put Tom Tom in.
Okay, so... Jenna said, I feel like I'm intruding. Y'all, this is a family bath event.
What?
You're okay. Jenna, not my Jenna.
Oh.
A different Jenna.
Oh, but no. Your family.
The whole family is going to join.
Expose Tiffany.
Tiffany Expose 2017.
This is like the most relaxing, nicest bath I've ever taken.
So at the end, do we get to like dump it all like... Something, we can do something like crazy with it. What can we do with the water at the end? I mean, that's kind of gross. I don't know.
You can't do anything with it.
I just want to like... I don't know.
Jessica's getting weird.
I'm trying to, like, make this more fun. Oh my god, that seems so much... Can I feel the water?
Yeah.
Oh, it feels like a real bath. Tiff, so you have contacts, and so you don't look like you can... Tiff doesn't have contacts. She needs to get contacts, actually. She was just saying.
Well,
signing off. Bye,
like...
Brianna. Thank you for joining for this weird live stream.
What?
Cassie said it looks like you can't see.
Yeah, I can't.
She can't see.
I can't see the chat at all. Can you actually grab my glasses?
Yeah, I'll get them for you. Say bye.
Thanks for the plus. Hi, it's just us guys. Us alone. Yeah, I literally can't see anything. My glass for me, I'll try. You think I can fit this one?
Okay. Alright.
Thank you.
There you go, babe.
I still can't see the chat because the light's kind of in my face. Will you zoom in on the chat just a little bit?
Yeah.
Thanks. Thank you. Well, not that much. You can flood the basement. Fun. I'm gonna go try this.
Wait. Oh, low battery. Hold on, guys.
I'm just getting in the tub. Just, you know, chilling. I think I got you guys subscribers on YouTube, my family. My glasses are fogging up. I am not washing my hair, you guys. That's disgusting. And bath bomb water? This is honestly so nice. Like, I don't mean to seem weird, but this feels like an actual bath.
Does it really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
I know.
Tiffany's going to be doing this every day now.
Like, honestly, I'm not even lying, you guys. I'm going to do this all the time.
Oh my god.
This is so nice. And the bath bomb made the water so soft. What is this mark on my glasses?
Okay. How do I unzoom this right now?
Babe, you go like this. With your fingers.
I know, I'm trying.
Two.
I ain't got two.
I just saw you put three.
I know, because I thought two wasn't working, so
you're
hold on, guys.
You're going the wrong way. It has to go like this, babe. Nope, wrong. You have to rotate your fingers.
Grandma here, hold on.
Rotate your fingers. Other way.
You do it.
Look how my fingers are. Like this.
No, babe, it's broken. Watch, I'll dry off your hands. You won't be able to do it either. Sorry, you guys. You're zoomed in and I can't unzoom you.
Yo. Just me in the tub.
Here, dry your hands. You guys, what do you want to see next? Nothing is impossible. Okay. See? It's stuck.
Hold on. I can do it. It's hard to do with these fingers. Hold on, wait. Oh my god, tell me I'm gonna be zoomed in film.
Oh, there you go. Tiffany fixed it.
I told you. You weren't doing it the right way.
Yes.
But can you... I just wanted you to zoom in just a little bit.
Oh.
See, your fingers have to be... I don't know if you know this, but your fingers can't...
We're not numbered.
You can't do those corners, Jess. You have to do...
Okay, well, hold on.
You gotta look at me. Like, look at me. You're doing it this way. You have to do it this way. Rotate your hand.
I don't... There we go.
There you go. See, your hand was rotated that time.
All right. Makausa says we're number one on YouNow.
Oh my god, really? Yo.
What's up?
Double dad in the tub.
Alright.
So if you're new here and you've just joined, we're actually number four in girls. We have started the greatest thing ever for people that don't have bathtubs. All you need is a bin from Target, probably like $5. Put it in your shower.
And you have a bathtub. Head,
point it at the thing. And put it on, put a bathtub in, and it's bath bomb in it, and it's literally a bathtub.
Yeah!
Greatest invention ever. Like, this is like, honestly, it feels so nice in here. Like, I'm not even lying.
I know, I believe you.
I want to take us some water and put some warm water in, though.
You do?
But there's a towel under me.
Oh, I know. Do you want to switch up the water?
Nah, I guess I'm fine.
Y'all.
Thank you, Eugene, for coming to Bay, and welcome! If you want to wash your hair in the next live stream, I will send a helicopter. TifficaTay is now trending! Oh my god, this is even more embarrassing because more people are going to join.
We're trending!
We are redneck bathtubbing.
I'm cleaning off the dike duck, okay, babe?
What?
I'm cleaning the dike duck.
Okay. They're not going to be able to see it. Too bad we can't get that, like, more propped in the bath.
Yeah.
I might do this because my bath scares me. Even if I clean it with bleach, it grosses me out. That's how I feel, Chantel. That's exactly how I felt. That's how I felt at our old house, too.
Am I just weird? I can get in hotel baths.
Fucking sick. Only sick people can do that.
You're dating a sick person.
But honestly, it's so comfy. Like, this is so nice.
Alright, guys.
I'm now
it's going in.
The duck into the bath. Do you know what the computer's in the bath now?
Oh, my God, yes. Okay.
Okay.
Who wants to pay $3,000?
The duck is now in. You're not filming me. You're filming my news. Thank you.
The duck? The dyke duck?
It's floating.
Yes. You know that dyke duck was in, like, one of the seasons of Elwood?
Yeah.
And I was so hyped to see it because Michelle has literally had that in her house for years. And I was like, oh my god, this is so funny.
Michelle's dyke duck just took a swim for the first time.
True. She's going to be like, it's a collectible! It's all going to get ruined now!
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now let's drop ice cubes. Mm-hmm. I completely agree. I'm about to head over to Quality Dairy and get one. Don't judge me, Chantel. Don't judge me.
I'm judging.
I'm about to get a whole bag of ice. 50,000 likes and we ice bath it?
How about
it? I'll ice bath
how
it.
How many likes?
50,000. 50,000 and we ice bath it. I will go. I will go to the store right on the corner and buy two bags of giant ice.
50,000 is the only way I'm doing it.
Oh, you're gonna do it?
Really dirty in these, so I'm gonna just take these off.
She, yeah.
Would you mind zooming in the chat just a little more?
Alright.
Or, if you want. Oh.
Okay, I can't
do it. You're fingering the wrong way again.
I can't do it! It's
looking at me. Okay, look at you. So you're going like this, your fingers have to be this way. Like this.
Why?
You have to do it at the right corners.
Oh my god, guys. I can't zoom into
you
this
use
chat.
That hand, okay? Okay, look, your thumb has to be on the other corner. On the left. The other hand. That thumb. Yes, yes, there you go. There you go. You did it.
No, hold on, guys. Ah! Okay, ice bath. Who wants the ice bath? I can't do it, babe.
Because it's cold in Michigan.
But we're inside.
If I squint my eyes, I can sort of see.
I can bring it closer.
I'm kind of getting colder again. I'm going to add more water.
50,000 likes for an ice bath. Y'all, can we do it? Oh my god.
The towel's just gonna get wet, babe.
Hey, why don't we just... I can remove it. Oh, I can't remove it.
Can you hear me?
Oh, the towel can get wet.
Okay.
Alright, guys, she's about to dump it.
What?
Are you gonna dump it out?
No.
Oh, you're just dumping a little bit. Oh.
Are you kidding me? I'm enjoying the show.
I would be like, yeah, that would be a waste of water.
I'm just taking some water out.
Oh my god.
Oh, we got a wet t-shirt commercial.
Help. Okay. Should I, like, actually get ice?
I don't think so, because I don't think we're going to hit it.
You think 50,000 is too high of a goal?
I've seen it happen before.
At what point do
That's
I go
the
get the ice?
I'm going to do it. So if we don't hit it, it's fine, but I don't want to.
I should tweet about it. Yo, we need 50,000 likes on this, and we're doing a live ice bath.
I wish you guys could see the actual water in here. It kind of looks yellow because of the bath bomb. I found this again. Kiki.
Oh my god.
Thank you, SD Michelle, for the 400 likes.
This is broken now, hold on.
What do you mean it's broken?
This little cap. Oh, it's not locked. Okay, here we go. Alright.
Chantel, thank you for 50 likes. If you guys haven't already, make sure to share this stream down there. There's a little share button. Share it on Twitter, Facebook, whatever else you want to share it on. And make sure to capture this moment. And also, if you want, go ahead and hit that like button. Double dab. We had the top 90, top weird number 90, top broadcast, baby. Oh my god, should we guess someone?
Wait, you guys, we've never done this before. Does anyone want to guest stream with Tiffany in the bath? Do you know how to do that? You have to, like, request a guest, and we'll accept one of you guys and talk for, like, 2 minutes. And then, like...
Can you turn it on this again?
You want me to turn it on?
Yeah. Okay. It's getting freezing here.
Alright.
You're going to want to do this if you try this. I'm not joking.
I'm next, guys. Okay, wait.
Ah! Okay.
You know what I forgot? Kenny told me.
Send me your life and then.
Oh my god.
I wouldn't be. I feel too awkward sending it now.
Yeah.
In the beginning, it'd be different. Okay. I can't. I want to see. I need to zoom out. See if anyone's trying to get.
What?
Oh my god, baby.
What?
Hold on, guys. I'm trying to zoom out to see if any of you guys are trying to guess. What the? Why am I so, like, challenged with this right now?
Your finger is positioned the wrong way for the 100th time. Your thumb, yes. Babe, click out of the chat. You're just moving in the chat. Click on the side.
Oh.
Yes. Jeff has figured it out.
Zero people are trying to guess. Y'all, come to the live stream with us.
If not, that's
if you don't want to. We had a couple people trying once, and then we weren't guessing that day. But if you want to guess, the time is there. All right. I would, but I'm not home. 17,000. I don't know that we're going to hit the ice bath tonight, guys.
Thank God.
I don't know. Crazy Roll, you should guess. All right. Guys, I'm gonna blind myself. Look at this light.
This feels so nice. Like, I've never felt so. Oh my god, I found the baby!
Oh my god!
Oh my
this is getting real weird. Real fast. Okay, we have two people trying to guess. Okay.
Okay, hold on, let me turn off the shower.
I've never done this. We got Chantel. Okay, there we go. Sister time. You guys, we'll get you soon. Kayla and Kaya. Okay. Connecting.
Hi! Welcome!
Oh my god, did you just take a shower?
I did, yeah. The whole time I was like, I wish I could be taking a bath.
Oh my god.
Chantel, do you have one of these tubs?
No, I'd have to go buy one.
Well, it's definitely an investment I'd make.
I think so. You should make
this. It seems like I'm honestly joking about like how comfortable this is, but it feels so nice. And it's deep now.
It's Tom Tom's litter box. Just ew. Kidding.
I have terrible service. You guys can ask somebody else to guest. I just wanted to say hi.
Thanks for joining. Everyone say hi to us in the chat. Bye, Chantel!
Bye!
Alright, that was fun.
Alright, cool.
Can we go to the chat real quick? Just read it for a second.
Alright, we got the
and then
chat.
We got our homies.
Okay, Mikhail's capture in a moment.
Capture this!
Alright.
Bath time Q&A with TifficaTay. Alright, we'll guess the next person. Kaya! Connecting. This is so weird.
This is legit. This is after your first face-to-face interaction with Kaya, and you're like half naked in a weird Walmart tub.
True.
Connecting. Almost there, Kaya.
Hi.
What's up?
Yo.
Oh, it's on.
Oh, it's lagging.
It's definitely lagging.
It's lagging.
Hi! Oh my god, hi! My heart's beating so fast. I haven't talked to you guys, like, in real life.
Oh my gosh! Love you!
Love you, too.
Oh, you're frozen. I wonder if we're frozen, too.
Saying hi.
Hi to
your
sister!
Hi, Kaya's sister. Or Kia.
Kia. Remember we called you Kia for, like, 10 minutes? Not 10 minutes, more like 10 weeks.
Catch the beat.
Ah. Oh my gosh, my heart's beating so fast.
I can't hear anything. It's real bad, but
she
can't hear anything. Okay.
Okay, we're gonna end you, Kaya, for a hot minute, and then
we're gonna end because we can't hear it. But we love you. Thanks for watching.
Bye. We can try later if that works.
Okay.
What are they saying in the chat?
Nothing. Are they poor or that silly?
Both.
Both. A little bit of both, guys.
I'm rotated in the bath.
Do we not want the ice bath, y'all? 50,000 likes.
If you guys actually want to see ice bath, Jessica will literally go get ice.
I will go get some
and
ice.
Dump
pour it
in
that Tiffany.
It'll be bigger than the ALS ice challenge because it's freezing in Michigan right now. And then, yeah, I'm actually, like, fully submerged in here.
Are you really?
Yes.
Have you Snapchatted about this?
Nope.
Oh my god, wait, look, we're gonna get your phone.
No,
you don't want to?
I have normal people that I know on there.
This isn't for normal people
I
that you know?
Read it.
Okay.
Will you zoom in a little bit, maybe? I'm gonna click off the chat and then do it. There you go.
Okay, oh my god, I did it! Thank you, Crazy Girl, for the likes. Silly, they don't have a bathtub, and why spend that much when this is a cheap alternative?
True. And it's comfy. It's a little silly. If you think about it.
Softball MC said, try for 20 or 25K.
Okay, maybe 30K.
30,000 likes, alright?
How about 35?
35,000.
If we can get 35,000. I really don't want to do it. So I really hope we don't do it.
Alright, hang on. I gotta tweet about this.
Shout out to Crazy Girl for being the number one fan. Thank you so much, Crazy Girl. Tim and Jelly for your hair. Mine ain't as cool. Aw, I'm sorry. Sorry, Kaya, we had to drop you off, and we could not hear you at all. But should we guess the other person?
Are they still there? Let's see.
Happy-go-lucky was a time.
Alright, Kayla, let's try.
It's like I'm naked.
I know.
I promise I'm not naked. I'm in shorts and a bathing suit.
Alright, you guys.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm in a bath.
I noticed.
Is that a black pug?
Oh my god! It's a black pug!
Oh my god!
My goodness! No way!
They have a black pug!
He's so cute!
You guys don't know we have a
black pug. Oh my god. I think we want a black pug for sure.
Black pug! Oh my god! Hide the person holding the black pug!
What's its name?
My name is Miley.
Miley!
Hi, baby!
Look at this pug! Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl.
Probably a girl. Or a boy, but yeah, girl. Oh my gosh! That tongue is like flowing in the wind. Oh my god. So where are you right now? Are you...
We're not backyard.
Oh, backyard?
Why is it sunny here?
Is it, well, are you in the States? Like, United States?
Yeah, we're from Las Vegas.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I forgot. Everywhere is not dark like Michigan right now.
No.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so jealous.
Can we just keep the pug on for, like, the rest of the time?
If you want to.
She's just jealous.
Miley, what a queen. Oh my god, look at her living... Oh, living life to the fullest. What a queen. So nice to meet you, Miley. She can send me off this camera now.
Thank you for guesting, Kayla. It was good to meet you.
You're welcome. Good to meet you guys.
I like your hair.
Thank you.
Yeah, I like your hair too.
Thank you.
Bye. Right.
Bye, Kayla. Thanks for joining.
Thank you for having me.
Of course. That was fun, Kayla. Thank you.
I feel terrible. Like, I feel like I'm being nasty.
Are you being nasty? No. This is a fun event.
This is not being whore.
This is not being whore.
Who says we can't live stream and take a bath at the exact same time?
I mean, kill two birds with one stone. That's a horrible saying.
True.
Like, you know?
This kind of looks like my boobs.
Oh my god, that's freaky. I don't like that. You look naked. You're gonna get, like, reported on you now.
Thank you, Michelle, for the 400 likes.
Okay, wait. I want to tweet about ice bath. Should I do it from your account or mine?
I don't know. I don't think we're going to get it. If you guys want to keep hitting up and sharing with your friends, we might do an ice bath if we hit 30,000. If we don't hit 30,000, then the ice bath will not happen. But can we make it happen? I bet we can.
I mean, hopefully. Okay.
I want to, like, warm ass up again.
All right. Guys, I need to go get the ice ahead of time, I feel like. And if not, we'll just have a bunch of ice.
Don't we have ice in the fridge, though?
Not enough for the ice bath.
Yes, we do.
That is not... I can check.
Oh, I don't want to do it. I don't like this idea.
Oh, my God.
Can you use your mini? Because I can't read the chat.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't click off the chat and do it. Yeah. More. Thank you, Steve Michelle, for the things. Scroll down.
Okay,
there you go. Oh, it's not Of course, Kayla. Thanks for joining. And thank you for the likes. And oh my god, guys, this is the craziest thing ever. I can't believe we're actually doing this, though. Oh my god, wait. Should we put in some bath salts?
We have bath salts?
We do. Should we do it, you guys?
Yeah, definitely.
Can you open this up, actually?
Mm-hmm. Hold on, guys. I'm Snapchatting about this crap.
This is the best live stream ever. I feel like we should do different baths every time.
I think so, too. Okay. Guys, we are doing the weirdest live stream we have ever done. Sneak peek.
That's the weirdest sneak peek we've ever given.
We're doing the weirdest live stream we have ever done. Sneak peek. Yes, freak away.
Wait. Did you open it?
No.
Why'd you hand it back then?
Come on.
Guys, we're doing the weirdest life we've
done. My skin feels so soft and weird. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm pouring it in, you guys. Wait, hold on. Let me get some water out of here, actually, before I do that. Well, let me get, like, a second of education for this. So. Hold on. Just casual. Thank you, Crazy Girl, with the 50 likes. Make sure you guys are sharing this with your friends. I know, this is like one of the weirdest live streams I think we've ever done. Alright, this is going in. Oh my god, wait. Oh, it's in a plastic casing. Oh, wait. Oh, it's broken. Okay. Okay, it's coming in.
Oh my god! No! I feel like that was way too much. It's like not dissolving, and it's like feels like sand in every nook and cranny.
It feels like there's rocks in here.
Guys, look, I could pick up a ton of these. I don't know if you guys can see that, but we literally, this is just so stupid. Make sure to hit that like and us, and we will do an ice bath. I don't know if it's going to be hit in time, because we might have to end the stream eventually, but if we do, we promise we'll do it. We will not let you guys down. Oh, guys, these bath salts are not melting. I don't like this. Jess, did you hear me? Me too. It's getting late, though. Yeah, I don't know if we'll actually end up doing that. Maybe it's the next stream. You met us at Renaissance Festival.
Oh, really?
Oh, my God. I remember that. That was awesome. Renaissance Festival was so much fun.
Yeah, that was
remember
so
that
much
Jess?
Fun. Yeah.
Look, babe. They're not melting.
Oh, my God. The bath salts?
There's, like, a shit ton of them everywhere.
I feel like they're really old. Anyways, guys. We're at 19,000 likes. We are almost there.
Okay, they're melting a little more, I think. Ooh, they're everywhere.
Everywhere.
Ew.
Can I feel it? What are they? Show me. You just put nothing in my hand.
I did. It's right there.
Where? Oh. Ew, it's like a weird little rock.
Yeah, it feels like rocks on my feet.
Sorry, baby.
Thank you, Crazy Girl, for 50 likes. If you guys haven't already, use your free spin gift of the day and use it on us because we are your homies. This is for my homies, my homies say love.
What will you do if you hit 20,000 likes? Mikasa wants to know.
Nothing.
She'll sing a song.
Yes, I will.
Any
I
song.
Will actually sing a song.
20,000 likes, you guys get to pick a song.
I have a perfect... No, they don't get to pick it. I have one.
Oh, she's got a song. Hi
from North Dakota.
Oh my god, and Chantel's in North Dakota too. Thank you, Steve Michelle, for 400 likes.
Thank you for the 400 likes. Keep sharing this so more people can come join in the fun bath time. We literally have 69 people in here. Isn't that ironic that I'm naked in a tub? I wish they could see what's in here, babe.
In what?
In the bath.
Okay, wait. Tiffany, I'm about to snap with you. Stick your head out. Tiffany, is this the weirdest thing you've ever done?
Definitely.
How do you feel on a scale of 1 to 10?
Wet. Thanks for the 10 legs. I'm starting to get, like, scaly, you guys. What should we do in here? Should we do something funny?
Oh, what do you mean?
What if we could, like, play a game?
What kind of game?
I don't know.
Can we prank call someone?
Chantel, think of the 400 likes. You are queen of my life.
Do you guys prank calls or is that lame? I feel like I love the idea of prank calls, like, still. I'm, like, 12. But
thanks for the bar, homies. What are you sitting in? I'm sitting in a bin full of bath bomb, bath salt, water, and soap, and it's feeling really weird in here.
This is called a redneck tub, guys. This is what that, yeah.
And
prank call me.
It would be so funny if one of your moms just joined the live stream and was like, what the fuck is happening?
I was almost going to tell Michelle not that. I was like, oh my god, we're having so much fun.
But
I
get so salty.
There's nothing to be salty about. We're in a redneck tub.
Exactly, but you know them.
Jen P said, hey, hey, hey.
What's up, Jen? I'm in the bathtub, a.k.a. not really a bathtub. Looks like a bathtub.
Yeah. Sup. Redneck bathtub,
if you
know.
This is kind of like a Michigan bathtub, because all their bathtubs, like, in those weird houses are colored.
Like Michigan bath. This is how Michiganders take baths, except you're not really a Michigander, neither am I. Okay, 20,000 likes. Where's the song?
Oh, okay. Ready, guys?
Ready.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. I don't know what the lyrics are. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Ew, you move your wire a little bit, it's kind of gross.
What wire? Oh, well, I'm gonna have to clean that.
Yes.
There's nowhere to put it, baby.
Just set it, no, it's not on the top.
Well, that's even grosser now.
I don't know, on the top.
Oh, over here.
Thank you, Michelle, for 400 likes. Oh my god, you're killing the game. I am an Australian. Guess me. Guess them.
It is a bathtub because you're taking a bath and that is true.
Oh my god,
it is literally a tub.
You guessed, Jen P.
You want me to...
Thank you, Haida, for the 50 bars. Thank you so much for tipping us those. You help us a lot when you do that. You are a queen, girl. Thank you so much. And thank you for the 50 likes.
We're getting close. I need to get the ice soon. You want me to guess? Okay.
We're getting close? Holy shit. I don't want to do this.
We're not that close, but you know.
You can set the...
Alright, hang on.
Exactly.
Exactly. We got two guests waiting here. Let's see.
Kaya and the other girl.
Jen. Let's
there.
Make guest. Here we go.
Splish splash. I was taking the bath.
She's gonna be like in the tub too. How awkward and funny would that be if someone was actually in the tub also?
Hello.
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Can you hear me properly?
I can hear you a little bit. It's a little hard to hear, but I can hear you.
Do they have an Australian accent?
I think you... Well, yeah, they said they're from Australia. Tiffany loves Australian accents, so...
It's literally one of my
favorites. Already winning.
My Siri is Australian.
My Siri is a British man.
You're literally living a sad life.
Who said we're living a sad life?
You.
Why?
I mean, me. Because you have a British man and not an Australian man.
Oh.
Splish, splash. We were taking him. You can go back to the chat, too, by the way.
Where did Jen go?
Jen, where'd you go? Down under?
Savage.
Jen went down under.
Oh, no, I don't have my fi on.
Jen's back from the down under.
Oh, no.
We cannot hear you from down under, Jen.
Oh, no, Jen. I like your hat, though.
No, Jen.
And your sunglasses. Oh, she's angry.
Those angry Australians. Nope.
No.
Mm-mm. I need to excavate.
I can hear you like a slight bit before you did this, whatever you did. So.
It's like filling up because it's not going beneath the water towel thing.
All right, wait. Let me try. Everyone like, I ice master the win.
You guys saw that? That thumbs up.
Just what are you trying to do?
Missed it. I'm taking.
Wait, you're creating a bath down there because it's
I
not
know,
going down the drain.
That's what I just said.
Well, it was nice to see you, Jen. She's trying again. I can't.
It was nice.
I don't know.
Seeing you.
I heard you for a second, like once. Oh my god, pug. Thank you for the pug emoji.
Okay, I'm gonna turn back on the shower.
Alright.
Actually, I guess I can't do that alone, so I'll just wait.
Thank you for the fun facial expressions. Reagan for the fist bump. Alright, 21,000 likes, guys. We're getting closer.
I'm scared. I don't want to do this, you guys. If we actually hit it, I'm literally gonna freak out.
You're gonna freak. Oh my god, I have a lot of Snapchats I haven't opened, guys. Okay.
Alright, Jen, we're gonna retry this broadcast to you.
Yeah,
let us know when your mic is all hooked up.
No.
It's not working.
We'll try again soon if we can try and get it to work. I know! It was so good to meet you, though. You're a really good mime. A good mime.
Perfect.
Bye.
Bye, Jen. Nice knowing you.
Nice knowing you.
I'm probably offending her with my shitty accent.
No, you're okay. Okay. Like, where's... Oh, I just read.
Make sure you guys are sharing this with your friends. What else can we put in here?
I'm sitting in my bath with my sister just to be spiritful. Oh my god, Kaya's actually sitting in bath right now. Oh, Tiffany. You're like that thing. I saw this group on Facebook when you tell your kid not to splash in the bath. And then it was like this whale, like, splashing up a bunch of water. Did you guys do that as a kid?
Oh,
just,
shit.
Like, kick all over. Yeah, you see what you're doing now?
It's getting high. No, I told you I saw that happen.
Oh, that's okay. Well, maybe when we do the ice bath, we'll, like, wait a sec. Let's see who's watching my Snap story.
We got the water around.
65 people
that know
about this.
65 people have seen me in a bathtub. Make sure you guys are sharing this. Let's get more people in here. Let's get to 30,000. We can actually do it.
Ice baby. I kind of wish this was on YouTube again.
I don't.
Is this too far for YouTube?
This is too much.
Too much for YouTube? Oh my god.
Just got here. Oh no.
Oh my god, someone just got here,
hey,
guys.
Hey, will you be able to turn the water one more time?
The crazy stuff is we're trying to get to 35,000 likes, and then we're going to do an ice bath. Right now, this is just a regular bath. How boring.
Hey, babe, will you turn the water?
You want the water on? Alright, hang on.
Hang on. Hang on, hang on.
Alright.
All you should do is just... Yep, thank you.
Ooh, it's too full, baby.
It got warm. It's fine.
No, the bath is getting full.
Oh.
Well, good luck, guys. Thank you. Alright. Kaya said she thinks she fixed her mic. We could try it out, Kaya. It might have been, like, a Wi-Fi issue. But when Tiffany's done making all that noise, we'll get on the scene. She tried my bath. Yes, queen. Thank you, Rufus, for becoming a fan. Alright. Michelle gave 50 likes. Is that cold water? No, this is hot water. Cold water is what's to come. Are you what?
If I could just come see in here.
Oh. Crazy girl, you gotta do your homework. Okay, y'all, I think we're about to guess Kaya. Are you ready, babe?
Ready.
Steady. Go. I'm not gonna hear that well if you do that, but we'll see.
I'll be quiet.
Da na 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 na. Will it work? Let's see. Do 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 do. We're trying to guess, Kaya.
Hi.
Hi, Kaya. Kaya's in the bath.
The most iconic thing to ever happen.
Is there a way? Are we like muting them somehow? We're not doing.
No, I think it's. Oh, you just capture a moment of us.
I almost captured a moment.
I think it's her Wi-Fi. But
it might be your Wi-Fi, Kaya, because you keep freezing. But I love that you're in the bath. And your sister's there, too.
Oh, my God. This is so iconic.
This is legit.
It's literally like we're twins, except Jess is not my sister.
Am I? I'm not your sister?
Oh, my God. What's crazy?
Lesbians or sisters?
The greatest game ever played.
Oh, Kaya, you're stuck on... Okay, we'll give you, like, 10 more seconds, and then we're gonna have to drop it again. But, The hair flip came in slow-mo.
That was awesome.
At least you're not making, like, a weird face, because that's always really fun. Alright. Bye, Kaya!
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
If you want to join, make sure to join. If you want to share with your friends, make sure you share.
Hit that thumbs up button.
What likes have you at? Because I can't see that far.
22,000. We're not even that close, guys. Y'all don't want it to happen. We ain't even getting there. No, I couldn't hear you. We just saw a really bomb-ass hair flip by you, though. It was like a slow motion, like, whoo. So that was fun. Alright, you guys. Tiffany.
Yes. Mikasa, I'm honestly just enjoying this so much. It's funny.
Mikasa said, I can't share this with my friends. They'll think I'm crazy for watching this.
I really thought that some people wouldn't share it because of that. That's kind of funny.
Thank you, Sad.
The bathtub is like kind of like stretching.
Is it really? What if it bursts?
It would literally go over because the towel's blocking the drain. The drain wouldn't even be able to cooperate that quick.
Hopefully, burst this tub, guys. I feel like. What if we both try to fit?
Hell no. the water would overflow.
We are number 5th in girls right now.
Yo. Why don't we get up there? One, though?
Like, how many of you guys are in a redneck bathtub on girls right now?
Honestly. All the other people are probably like, look at my hair.
TifficaTay is now trending.
We're, like, literally trending. Like, oh my God, we're actually trending.
Look at who else is trending. Third down. Junior.
What?
We got Mike Smalls Jr. trending, too.
Oh my God.
I know who that is. Anyways.
Everyone go bomb Mike Smalls Jr. and be like, TifficaTay was here and go back to ours.
Oh,
everyone
yeah.
do a
oh, yeah, yeah.
Do a broadcast bomb. Everyone go there and say TifficaTay was here and just blast out of there and act like nothing happened and come back to our stream. Everyone go right now. Go.
Julia, you guys know what it is? Oh, so you guys all gotta leave ours.
Mike Smalls
Jr. Go to
Jr.
Mike Smalls Jr.
Go over there. Go bomb and say TifficaTay was here.
TifficaTay was here. Let him know.
We could roast Mike Smalls Jr.
Do it. Steph Rams is on it. And then make sure you come right back. Don't stay in the stream. You gotta come back to us.
You should open up another tab and click on a sync.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna open it from my phone.
Okay.
Can I?
You can do it from your computer, too.
Oh, my old computer is gonna take 10 years.
This computer.
What computer? Oh, this one?
Yeah. Oh, wow. No, Chrome.
Oh.
Go hurry, unit.com/Mike Smalls Jr.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Here it is. Oh, yeah, I can't do it.
No, just browsing.
Just browsing.
Savage.
I can't hear.
Turn down a little bit.
Okay. Yo, gotta get in there and say TifficaTay was here.
Savage.
What's wrong with you, man? You know what I'm saying? Why are you talking like that?
Okay, wait.
Wait,
because
it's in the microphone.
Okay. Y'all, we're watching. We're going to see you hop in right now and say TifficaTay was here.
Go, go, go.
Bomb them, bomb them, guys.
Come back to our stream to join the craziness of the bath time.
All right, wait. We're waiting.
We're waiting, yeah. I know some of you are
Mike,
because I can see that the things are
some of you guys did it.
Brianna with the
$1,000 tip. Thank you.
Brianna gets the double down. The AMT. And the nay-nay. We need a new move for the $1,000. We'll hit them for
Run a man. What stream are you bombing? Okay. Mike, should I tighter? Is that weird?
It's just not trending. It's just Mike Small's screen here.
Bomb Mike Small.
You guys all gotta go there, though.
Mike Small's Jr., bomb him right now.
Go get him.
Alright. We're waiting, fam.
Mike Small's Jr. doesn't even know what's coming to him.
Y'all, are you afraid to bomb him right now?
He's roasting children.
Yeah, he's roasting kids right now. Oh my god, wait. No one's doing it!
I'll wait, everybody. Have you guys ever been in class and the teacher's like, everyone's talking?
Oh, I hate when teachers do that.
And they're like, everyone's talking, and instead of being like, be quiet, they'll go, I'll wait.
I'll wait, everybody.
It's really awkward when teachers are like,
Oh my god, yes.
Macauso said it! Softball! MC!
Alright, so on a scale from 1 to 10, how much am I lagging?
10
things.
Savage! Jen peed it!
Yes, guys.
So I'm saying, Big Ben.
He's gonna ignore us.
I've seen Mike Mills. Guys, keep blasting in the comments.
Say bomb, say this time. Why are they saying 0101? 3.
Because he's asking people he's lagging.
Wait, I have another question. Comment 1 if you guys know who Mip and Tape is. Comment 2 if
you guys know. Oh, we got a 0!
What are you talking about?
Y'all are savages.
Mike Small Jr. doesn't know what's coming to him.
He ain't even reacting, fam.
He's ignoring it.
Oh, we're too scary for him.
So some of you guys, alright, okay.
Bomb Mike Small Jr. here.
Y'all, thank you.
Thank you for trying. Thank you for the likes, crazy girl.
Kaya's making an edit for Obsessed with Tiffany Tava screenshot from this. Y'all look out for that. Go follow Kaya. Is that on Instagram? Or something? Obsessed with TifficaTay.
Yes, Macauso.
Guys, I don't understand what's going on here. Okay? Matter of fact, I want everyone to comment why you aren't in my guest queue right now.
What?
You have 3 people in the guest queue, 500 people watching this. This makes 0 sense. Alright?
Okay? He's ignoring all of us.
I mess with you guys a lot. I understand, you know.
Okay, let's say something new, like.
Say something weird, like avocado.
No,
don't say avocado.
Say something with our name in it so he knows.
Because I'm the best people to actually guess.
Oh, someone did a bunch.
You kind of messed up there, buddy. I'm ugly, sleeping.
People are calling him ugly. He's getting dragged by his own people.
Because I'll flame you?
Y'all, you can't even see what
she's saying. I want to see our chat, too.
All right, we're going back to ours. Wait.
You could maybe be funny.
Hi, welcome to
Hey, guys.
Kidding. I'm invading.
We're at 23,000 likes. We got to get to 30,000. If we get to 30,000, I'm running out to get the ice.
I'm
when
so
we get to 35,000, I'm pouring the ice all of me in
the
Alright, that was a weird mom move I just did. We're going to pretend that didn't happen. I'm taking these beads off. They're making me look rash.
This is my homie right
now. Alright. What's on, fam? Thank you guys for the attempt to TifficaTay
him. Mike Small's juice too cool.
He ignoring us. Oh, what's that? What was that noise?
On our ice, babe.
Oh.
Oh, hell no!
Everyone comment TifficaCato.
Just know I'm getting back on. Alright?
Y'all, if you want to try something else, I would do it.
Y'all can hear me, right?
Brianna gave 400 likes.
Yes, Brianna, you're killing the game.
Yeah, guys, we're getting close to the ice bath. We're seriously like almost there.
I don't want to do it, but it's actually really nice when it's warm. Like I'm actually thoroughly enjoying this ice bath.
What if I gave you like a surprise to a dairy?
Oh hell no! Donut bath.
A donut bath. An ice cream bath.
Oh, hell no!
Why don't I know what that's from?
It's mine, I said to it.
You know what I mean? I ain't trying to do that.
You know what I mean?
Should I give her Mike?
Yeah, close up Mike's mouth.
Bye, Mike.
Hey, guys, be honest. on a scale from 1 to 10.
Leave him.
Bye, Mike. Okay.
Oh, hell no.
Afro can take up the whole...
Type 1 if you know what that is from.
Yeah,
type,
you guys know what that's
type
from.
Type 2 if you don't. Thank you for the thumbs up. What's that say? L-I-C-L, Leo.
Ten likes, Lee L.
Thank you, Leo.
Gotta go do your homework. Okay, good luck. Good job being a good student.
Make sure you share this before you leave.
Oh, yeah, Brianna, you were in the RenFest video. I remember that.
Yes.
Oh, someone said 1. Natalie said 2. Lily W. became a fan.
Oh, hell no. Oh.
Guys.
Hey, baby, how long has that light been on?
I turned it on when you got in here. Oh. It's not doing anything, but...
You know.
We have a light on the ceiling that y'all can't see. Mikasa finished his homework just in time for the stream. Like a good student.
Like a good student!
Mikasa is there! Okay. I think I saw that Jen fixed her audio, so we're gonna give Jen one
right
here.
Jen fixed the audio.
Alright, everyone give a thumbs up for Jen and give a thumbs up for the frickin' ice. That's
Jen
about
has to give us a dare.
Oh, Jen. Okay. You want Jen
or a question.
Jen, give us a dare or a question. Da-da-da. And then afterwards, maybe we'll let you guys give us a dare.
Yes.
Ice baby connecting to Jen. Shout out to Jen. All right.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, what?
What?
That's Kaya. Wait. Is this tripping? Because that's Kaya.
And we can then do Jen again. What the
what
fuck?
What the? You know, it's tripping.
You know,
it's perfect. Jen, try it again, because that was not you. Oh, maybe right. Jen and Kaya are the same person.
Holy shit. That's
Holy
working.
All right, guys, those likes are going up. I've seen it. J-Rockstars wants to know what we're doing. We made a redneck tub.
Wait, who?
J-Rockstars.
Okay, Jay. So basically what happened was I wanted to take a bath. We don't have a fucking bath. So I was like, damn, we could, like, really, like, maybe figure out a way to do it. Anyways, I figured out that this brand new bin that we bought would work as a tub. Well, we're trying it out live on YouNow. It works. That's what we're doing. And when we hit to 30,000 likes, Jessica's going to go leave and get some ice. And then she's going to put it in the tub at 35,000 likes. So make sure that you're thumbsing that up and sharing with your friends and getting all those fun things happening.
Alrighty.
Would you mind zooming in just a teensy-meensy-weensy?
I got you.
Beatsy-wint.
Hold on.
We're number 78 on top broadcasts. Yes, y'all are killing the game.
Y'all killing the game.
Killing the game, killing the chain, killing the main.
Thank you for 10 likes, Sydney.
Killing the game, killing the chain, killing the.
Engineer
chain,
points go to Tiffany. Oh my god, Tiffany's about to freestyle now.
What did I say? Engineer point. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
The tub is like kind of like breaking a little bit. And it's definitely never going to go back to the same.
You're weird, but I love you guys. Thank you, Blue Monkey.
What did Chantel say?
Chantel, when is it time's up?
At the hour and 35 minute mark.
Oh, you're ending at an hour and 35?
If we don't hit our goal. If we do, we'll do it till we finish the bath.
All right.
This is starting to feel a little nasty.
Timmy's getting a little nasty, so we gotta hit the like goal, or we're gonna have to do it next time, guys.
No, we won't do it next time.
Oh, we're never doing it again? Okay, tube. Thank you for the shamrock stuff.
Not ice, though. That's just tragic.
What is your like goal? Is it 30? It's 30,000, and I go to get the ice. 35,000, and it goes in.
Yes.
So, we gotta hit 30,000.
Can you go check, Jay?
It's not enough ice.
Did you check?
I'll go check.
No, it's ice. Like, if we spray the cold water at the same time and dump it in, that's basically the ice bucket challenge. I'm trying to read the chat. Happy Paddy's Day from Ireland! Wow, that's awesome. I've never been told that from actually an Irish person, like, from Ireland. That's awesome. What is your, like, oh, I already said that. Guys, I'm breaking this tub. I'm too friggin' huge for this thing. Thank you, Madison Powell, with 50 likes. I had off all week of school. We got 2.5 feet of snow in PA. Wow, that's crazy. How about 25K to get the ice and 30K to pour it in? Nah. We gotta hit the goal, y'all. We already lowered the other one. What if the tub just explodes?
Ice isn't gonna break.
Let me see it, babe. This tub is like literally breaking, I'm not joking. It's enough.
I don't know, let's let them judge if this is enough ice. Alright, we got this and this. Is this enough
that
ice, guys?
More than enough. That's a full bag if you put them together.
Alright, I'm breaking it. Is this enough ice, guys? Let me know.
Don't break it. They have this. You have to need to break shit. Ew, don't do that on the back floor. Lights, we don't need
to. Yeah, we're not using
it. We're going to
break it. Oh, yeah, true.
Stop touching on the floor.
Alright, whatever. New vlog. Tiffany breaks tub. True.
True.
Flooding the basement.
It's bad because it actually would flood our bathroom because... The drain is clogged.
Is it?
Our drain over here.
Oh. I thought you meant, like, the drain, because it would drain in the actual bathroom floor. That is a lot. I guess it's a lot. Alright, guys.
Hit that thumbs up button if we hit 30,000. Jessica doesn't even have to go get it. If we hit 30,000, she'll just pour it in.
Alright, 30,000 is our new goal. 30,000.
Hit that thumbs up button. We'll literally do it. If not, we'll just peace out. It's fine. It's good. I don't want to do it anyways. We only have 9 minutes left of doing it. If you guys don't hit that goal... Sorry, no bath time for y'all.
No bath
time. But it was fun doing this. I'm glad we hit the first goal. That was a lot of fun.
I know, right? Alright, let's see something here.
Make sure to share this with your friends. I know I've already said it a couple times. Make sure you share with your friends and hit that thumbs up button because it helps us out a lot.
Where is your...
I ran out of coins to like, what the fuck? Sorry, Kaya, you might have to buy some gold bars to keep liking.
Hey, JK.
What's up, Reagan? Number uno.
Alright,
25K. We're almost at 25K.
Wait.
What?
This is going on your Snapchat for a second.
No.
Just your face. No?
Sure.
Alright. Guys.
It's happening.
Do you guys have us on Snapchat?
Guys, we only have 8 minutes left. So if you guys don't hit the goal, we're not going to do it. But
Tiffany.
It's still a lot of fun.
Tiffany Card.
Is my Snapchat.
And Jesse 1112. Wish I could change it, but I can't. If you can figure out how I can change it,
you
let me know.
The bathroom floor.
Do you want a closer one or no?
That's fine. Hi, I'm in a tub. I made this tub. Come join you now. Younow.com/TifficaTay.
Hi, I'm in a tub. I made this tub. Come join
you now. Younow.com/TifficaTay.
And you guys right out there. Thank you for becoming a fan. Yeah, if you guys haven't fanned us and you're new to this and you've never seen this ever before, we try to go live every week. Sometimes we don't do it, but, you know, we try. So hit that thumbs up or fan us. Can you turn that down?
Yeah.
We fan us to keep watching. And, yeah. This water is getting awfully cold, so it might just become an ice bath in itself because it's cold in Michigan. This tub is breaking.
I'm laughing because this is, like, the weirdest thing we've ever done.
Yes.
Honestly, probably the weirdest thing we've ever done.
True.
Is it? Yes. I don't know. Maybe we need to do more weird things if this is the weirdest thing we've ever done.
But how much weirder can it get?
Could we actually do the chocolate one next time?
Really hard to melt it all.
How much chocolate can we, like, can you guys all send one Hershey bar? And then we'll do it.
Right.
P.O. Box.
Or if you're actually like, what the
thank
fuck?
Thank you guys for becoming a fan.
Like, why do they keep getting items that are marked as food?
Right?
That's what you usually get sent as food, so.
Oh my god. Well. I can't wait to try. It is bending a lot.
I know.
How many uses can we get out of this before it just breaks?
We can buy another one.
Do pudding instead. Pudding. I feel like, ooh. Pudding would be, like, cold and, like, unless you warm it up.
I like pudding. I think that's a great. That would be fucking expensive, though.
Yeah, oh my god. That's something that one of those YouTubers would do, like, a big YouTuber, they, like, buy out of it, and they're like, yeah, let's dump it in the tub. You guys watching those?
It would take forever to fill it up. It's different ones, like marshmallows, and they easily fill up because they're thicker.
I feel like we need Insomnia cookies after this.
Order them now, please.
Oh my god, can I order? We're gonna order cookies, guys.
Oh my god, this is so fucking good.
Who wants a cookie?
Who wants a cookie? We'll order it to your house. Just kidding, we're not rich. But we could be.
Or I could just make the cookies we have. We have half a thing left. I think I said something wrong, guys.
It's fun part.
Why don't I go ask my mom and be like, I have a taste for cookies. And then I walk out of the room and then she gets a taste for cookies.
Savage AF.
Anytime you mention a type of food to my mom, she will want it. Just give her like 30 minutes or like something.
I'm wondering if we do this again and like not stream. Actually enjoy this bath because it's like, it's nice, but it's like hard talking. Like when I was sitting here silent, you know, when I was sitting here and you're like, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah. You're just enjoying it?
Yeah. Ooh, that tasted good. More.
More? We've been talking a lot.
What? You are, baby.
That's weird. Oh, Chantel gave 400 likes.
Chantel wants
the ice bath that happened.
Oh my god.
Hurry, guys. All right.
Guys,
hold on. You need to tell Snapchat, if they don't get their butts on here and give you the likes right now, this ain't happening.
This is starting to hurt certain body parts.
Guys, this is really important. If you don't get on, you not English.
What your YouTubers was like.
Us before every video. Oh my gosh, Chantel wants you to suffer.
Holy shit, Chantel. My sister's literally hates me. We have the ice sitting right to us. Like, it is real now. All right. Like, this will happen. Invite your friends.
Guys, this is serious. If you do not get on Younow right now and thumbs this up, Tiffany does not get an ice bath. Come do it.
It's like you guys want to torture me. Thank you for the 400 likes, and Chantel, oh my god, again, 400 likes. Shit! Oh my god, we're getting close.
Alright, hold on.
Holy shit, wait, I'm actually scared. It's really getting cold in here.
We are getting close to dumping this ice
we
on
need
Tiffany.
400 likes.
Oh, it's coming, y'all. Come like.
Getting close. 50 likes, oh my god.
Oh,
oh
my crap, it's going fast! You guys, if you want to be a part of this, come join. It is getting so close to 30,000 likes.
I'm scared.
Give it a thumbs up or like 12 or like 700.
A minute left.
Ah!
We have like 4 minutes left.
Guys, 4 minutes left for this to happen.
Spin your free gift. You might get some likes if you want that.
You have a free whatever.
Spin it.
Y'all.
Invite your
friends.
Almost there. Shit.
Oh, fuck, everyone's running out of their damn coins.
True.
Bay.
We need more people in here, and then that many people want to
I know.
If you guys share it, it's free.
Share it. You can delete it later. Let your friends think that you're weird for about 10
minutes.
They
might think it's just as funny as you do. Or maybe you think this is really fucking weird. Either way, share it.
Maybe you're like, why the fuck do I watch these people?
True.
Either way, it's a fun time. You want to see the ice bath, right? It's going
to... Hit that thumbs up to see me pee in here. Just kidding.
Y'all.
Hit thumbs up for me to use for 24 hours. Tiffany 24-hour bath challenge.
Oh my god, what if we were live for 24 hours straight?
Where would I poop and pee?
Would you guys join in every once in a while if we were literally live for one day fully? Like, we brought the phone around.
Wait, imagine if I was actually in the bathroom. Where would I go to the bathroom?
In the...
Ew!
Just
what
kidding.
What the fuck? You see, like, a little floating. Ew.
I don't know, guys. Oh my god, we're getting close.
Three minutes left.
Do you guys
have
the
thumbs up? Because we don't hit it. I'm literally not going to do it. Because I don't want to do it. So I'd happily not do it. But...
Oh my god, guys.
Guys, I don't want to do this.
Hold on. Oh, I just wanted you to keep talking.
Oh.
I didn't mean to tell you, hold on.
That's okay.
Oh, crazy girl, get 400 likes.
Holy shit.
Y'all,
wait,
getting really close.
That?
It's 28. Oh, we're almost at 29.
No, I don't want to do this. It's going to be so freaking cool.
Guys, come like it right now. If you want to see this, we got the ice. It's about to happen.
Oh my god, no.
Oh, we're at 29. We're almost there. Like this video.
I'm
scared. 29,000. It's the same as it was.
Oh,
someone else just. Oh my god.
No.
You guys, we're about to reach this.
Oh, no.
We just need like. Oh, we reached this!
No!
Guys, you did it!
Why?
Oh my god!
Why
did
I agree
this?
What's happening? I don't want this to happen.
Babe, you can't back out now.
Thanks for watching, bye!
Alright guys, tune in for next week.
What if we're that savage? We'll do it in the beginning of the next broadcast.
Holy crap, hold on guys. It happened. I got a Snapchat about this too though. Stick around for like 2 more minutes. We're about to do this.
I don't have a fucking towel.
That's alright. I'll get you a new towel. Okay.
Oh my god. Wait. I want to be immediately warmed up.
Guys, we did it. 30,000 likes. We are about to give Tiffany a freaking ice bath.
This is stupid. Wait. Can we think of the logistics really quick? I know we're going to do it. But I'm going to have to dump. I'm not going to be able to warm myself up because the tub is going to be. It's hot.
I will get you. Well, you can get back in the shower after.
We're going to have to dump it out. We're
I got
to
break all this ice
bed.
Now, guys. Hang on. She said you guys couldn't do it. And here you are. Y'all did it. She gave you a time limit, and we haven't even reached that time limit yet.
I said I didn't think it was going to happen.
I'm just trying to be dramatic.
Yeah.
I know, I'm just being dramatic. All right, guys. It's almost time.
Shh, who's going down? What is that?
Someone comes in and tries to rob us at this exact moment.
We're like, what's amazing?
Hey, bath time!
And it's all on live stream. We're like, guys, call the cops, call the cops. What if that happens? That'd be fucking freaky. Okay.
Fuck.
Okay, you guys. Legit, you need to moment this, the crap out of this. You need to moment the crap out of this right now so we can get this saved, get this happening.
You gotta go quick because I want to jump out right after.
All
right.
You ready for this? Ah! Y'all, I think everyone needs to, everyone do a countdown right now. 3, 2, 1. Do a 3, 2, 1 in the chat right now. I don't. How do you moment it? There's a thing you click. You click on the screen or something, and it lets you.
I have to take a shower.
3. Okay, everyone do 2. Y'all do the 2s.
I'm scared. Wait.
2s.
Wait. You have to have the other one open so you can do it really quick. Make sure the other one's open. All right.
Hang
I'm not letting you fumble around the
fucking. All right. Alright, now the ones, everyone. Do the ones. Everyone do the ones.
Holy fuck.
We gotta do both fast. Everyone do the ones.
Okay.
One. We need 2 more ones. Everyone, 2 more ones. One. Oh, we got the one. Alright, ready? Set.
You should stand and do it so they can see my face. Wait, don't dump it too high, though. I don't want to hit my camera. No! Oh, no, it's so f***ing! Oh, my God!
You have to stay in. How long does she have to stay in, guys? How long? How long does she got to stay? Oh, don't throw the ice on me.
It's freezing. Oh, my God.
Wait, you got to stay in for, like, at least 2 minutes.
It's so cold.
Hold the ice
up. It's melting. Oh, my God. There's so much of it. You guys can't see it because it's clear.
Oh, my God.
You see the ice in my hand?
Dump your head under, guys.
Oh, hell no.
For 40,000 likes, I'm kidding. Oh my God. Y'all, I can't wait to replay that. I hope you captured the moment.
It's freezing, it's freezing, it's freezing, it's freezing. Okay, okay, I gotta get out, I gotta get out.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait till it gets to 133.
The top is literally about to pop.
Oh my God, Madison came back at the perfect time.
I'm fucking dying. It's not
it
dying,
happened.
Dying,
hang on,
dying,
I need
dying.
A Snapchat about this.
No,
stay
no,
stay
no,
up for just a do it. No. Okay, yeah, you guys only. You guys are the ones who deserve it.
Okay, I need to get out. I need
oh my
to get
God.
Out. It's cold.
We're almost at 33. You got 60 seconds. Not 60 seconds. You got 20 seconds. Oh my God. Tiffany, how do you feel on a scale of 1 to 10?
Not happy. My bath was so fucking nice and relaxing. Why do we have to ruin it?
How awesome are these guys, though?
They're pretty good.
Y'all are pretty good. Next time, we got the cotton candy bath. We got the chocolate bath.
Holy fuck. Okay, I'm gonna help.
Alright. that was legitness. Oh my God. That was legitness.
Oh my God, it's freezing.
Oh my God.
I need to get out, but I don't want to get a wet everybody.
I gotta go get you a towel. You gotta wait for the towel.
Oh no.
This is awkward. Sit back down.
No.
Shit.
This is awkward. Okay. Wait, I need to get out though.
Okay, well I gotta get you a towel. Okay, wait.
Lift it higher. Can you set the towel there so at least I can stand?
Okay, hang on. Yes, yes, yes.
I told you were not prepared. I need to get in the shower, guys. It's freaking cold.
All right, fam.
Okay, I'll just get on my knees. Ow! Hi, everybody. I'm out of the bath. I'm very pretty right now. My legs feel like jello, but it's all good. This is the greatest live stream. Y'all suck. I'm so freezing. Oh, my God. Ow, I hit my thumb, too. I stubbed it. Hi, jelly legs. What up? My God, I love your hair. Thank you. Ow, I stubbed my... It's not even a thing. I don't know. I need it. I'm freezing. That was such a nice bath that it got ruined so quick. I'm freezing. Okay, I need to, like, take a hot minute. Girl, you are so awesome. Thanks, Kayla. I'm dying right here. Oh my God, that was terrible. Thanks for thumbsing up and getting us to, like, number 5 on girls. That was really, really awesome. I'm dying. It's freezing if y'all didn't see. We gotta do this more often. That was a lot of fun to do all the craziness. What's up, Esmel? Great sleep tonight for you. I know, I just did, like, a muscle bath. I guess I kind of needed that, though. My muscles have been hurting. Captured a moment. Thank you for capturing a moment. I look kind of ugly right now, but, you know. Yeah?
Back for a second.
Why?
She wants to see it in real life.
Was she watching?
No, I don't know. I think she did for a second.
Did you watch it, Mary?
The you now?
Yeah.
I can't.
There's two towels. She's doing homework.
Where's the ice?
It's in there. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to probably end it now.
Wait a sec. Here's the towels.
No, I got to take a shower first.
Oh, she's showering before she uses these towels.
Thank you guys for watching.
They should dump it.
It's going to get everywhere. We got to go.
Wait, you did it?
Hold on. Let them
yes.
Do it. Oh, you did it already?
Yes.
Okay, wait, you guys.
Wait, Jess, no, it's going to go everywhere. Hold on. We need to talk about this. No, Jess.
I'm not going
to
dump it yet. I'm going to get the towel out from the bottom.
Okay.
I'm lifting it up.
Okay, wait. Also, you can't dump it super quick because when I dumped a little bit of it earlier when I was cleaning, it was not even full. It was not emptying.
Mary, I need your help. Can you come here?
It was overflowing.
So I'm going to lift this tub up, and you got to grab that towel up a little bit, okay? All right, we're...
Their butts are in my faces. I didn't ask for this.
I am. Okay. Oh my gosh, I got it. Oh, this thing is so heavy.
Alright.
Jeez.
Alright, now they can watch me dump it a little bit if they want to. You all want to see it be dumped?
I don't think they want to see it be dumped.
Are you cold?
Yes.
Okay.
Jess, you have to go really slow.
Okay.
Remember it wasn't full at all and it started filling up all the way.
Okay.
I don't think Jess realized how hard it's actually going to be.
I know. I want to put shorts on.
You want help?
No.
Alright.
Can I help you?
I don't need it. I can do this. Hang on. One problem with redneck tubs is just need to poke a hole in it. Be like, alright, we'll buy a new one tomorrow. Oh, God, help me.
I told you, we can't do it that way. Because you have to go slow. She can't do it that way. She's struggling. What I say, girl?
All right.
So you don't overflow it.
No, sorry.
What did I tell her?
Oh my god!
What I say?
It didn't overflow, but it almost did.
No,
it didn't overflow.
Oh, and it's still full, so just give it up.
Oh.
All right, we gotta go, guys. Thanks for watching. Click the like button. We will be back again for another stream. Love you guys.
That actually fell. That was not on purpose.